He had a great haircut. He had this long hair that he quiffed back. We had a friend, Arthur, and he used to describe it as a fucking turban, like a fucking turban. And it did. It looked like a great big, was marvelous thing. Looking back now, you know, it was pre-fame. So you were just an ordinary kid who couldn't get in places because you weren't famous. Teachers didn't like you. You know, rock and roll hadn't arrived yet. I always think of it as kind of Dickensian. And the school that I went to with George, incidentally, was very Dickensian old place. In fact, Dickens had talked there. That's how Dickensian it was. You grew up kind of wanting to go somewhere else. It made you hungry. So art was a great golden vision. You know, so for us, that wouldn't have called it art, then it would be rock and roll.